got Leoco popping in. Hello. Oh, hello, Mom and Dad. Hello. Bonnie's here. Good morning. Good morning. Amazing. So, I'm going to use her. Oh, gosh. Here comes the evil cat. Careful. Mind the face. Oh, that's amazing. So glad to hear it, and that's wonderful. Really great to have you here. Love seeing you live. Team, we're going to use hand weights today, mini bands, and if you've got a step or an ottoman or a stool or something to elevate your leg, that's great, or to sit on. We're going to be sitting as well. If you don't, it's okay. You can do it on the floor. Hello, Arsalia. Hello, beautiful. Sweet. You're not normal. The love is real with that cat. Who else is here? All right. Who else is here? Hi, Janet. Amazing. So glad to see you. Thank you for coming today. She is not so sweet, Naoko. She is a spawn from Satan. She's evil. She will take off anybody's face unless you're Caroline. Hi, Wendy. Great to have you with us this morning. So I am going to have a last-minute sub today. I have a busy morning, so we're going to be doing Instagram Mobody Bar Physique at 12 o'clock. So if you didn't get enough legs today in this class, you can head over to bar. I'm still trying to convince Caroline to do it with me. She's curiously shaking her head. Amazing. I love it. The cat. Like it. Okay, so one more time, team. We're going to do hand weights. Give yourself some option. It is legs, so you can probably go a little bit heavier with your weights. And then mini band. Again, optional, you don't need to use it, and I'm going to be using a step as well, or an ottoman, a chair, whatever, it's up to you. Sound good? Let's do it. This is an express class, so it's only going to be half an hour, and then we've got HIIT class after that. Caroline's scared of that class. It's going to be a good one, team. It sounds intense, but it's doable, I promise. All right, let's get warmed up. Crank those tunes. She doesn't believe me. I haven't done an EPOC hit in a long time, so I'm looking forward to it. Are we ready? Let's get warmed up. Let's do some cardio. Oh, crap. Hold on. Time out. Start your watch. Otherwise, it doesn't count. Step catch. Here we go. That was a close one. Hamstring curl. You already reached your hoop goal for the day. You know it. Giving some knees up right here, knees up. So this will be our only little bit of cardio. The rest is all strength, yes? March it out, big breath in. And out. One more, big breath. You need to turn up your microphone, baby. Repeat your knee, I can't hear you. Bottom leg. Skip it out. Peter me right here, get low. There we go, now I can hear you. Let's skip it out for March. Take an eyeball out with this necklace. Excellent, give me a squat, team. Squat down. And squeezing those glutes to the top, right? Nice. Give me four more here. Can we get a little bit lower? Go to that comfort zone. Two more. Now pulse it. Three, two, one, down. Two more. Woo, one more. Now drop that right knee. Drop and center. Left. Drop and center. Nice. Keep going. Two more each side. One more each side. Nice. We're going to hold this one. Hold it up a little, down a little. floor. Alrighty? Roll those shoulders. Here we go. Take it down for a count of two. So let's walk down two. Up two. Knee up. Knee up. Slow it down again. Down two. Let's go. Down two. Up two. Knee lift. Knee up. Extend the knee. Extend. Bring it in. Drop it back. Nice. Take it down. Down two. Up two. Knee up. Now squeeze that quadricep. Squeeze it. Bring it in. And down. We're going to keep two more slow. Down. And up. Nice job. Slow. Down two. Up two. Squeeze. Woo! And we're gonna go faster. Ready? Go. Down. Up. Knee. Extend. It's not a kick. We're extending that knee. Leg extension. Woo! There we go. Two more. One more. Keep going. Now pulse down. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Drop fast. Hold. Get go. Hold it. Pulse 3, 2, 1. Halfway up and hold. Do it again. Drop fast. Hold it. Pulse 3, 2, 1. Halfway up and hold. Two more times like that. Drop fast. Hold. Come on. Come out of that comfort zone. Get low. Halfway up. Give me one more, team. That's it. Come on. Hold it. Pulse 3, 2, 1. Halfway up, down 4, 4. Last 8, I promise. Go down 4. Can you tap your knee on the floor? Yes. Come on. Up. Woo! Shake it out. Good job. Switch feet right into that other side. Yeah. Roll it back. In 4. In 3. You got 2. Down two, up two, let's go. Take it down for two. And up for two. Down for two. Up for two. Knee lift. I forgot the first knee. And down. Nice. Down two. Up two. Knee up. And back. And up. Knee up. And back. One more. Drop. Focus on something stable. If you find that you're wobbling, the wobbles are fine. That means you're working. Slowing it down. Down two. Up two. Knee up. Extension. Bring it in. Drop back. Nice. Take it down. Two. And up. Extend. Bring it in. Drop it back. Two more slow, down, up. Now this slower range, I want you to really challenge yourself, or slower tempo, sorry. Get lower, down two, up two. Lift that knee up high, hold it there. Extend, bring it in, drop it back, faster, control that extension. One more time, awesome. That means you're working. Okay. One more. Hold me out. Hold it. Down a little, up a little. Down a little, up a little. You decide how high you're lifting. Four. And three. And two. Oh, there we go. Excellent. Bring it back. Down for two. And up for two. Down for two. Drop fast hold. Let's go. Drop fast hold it. Pulse. Three, two, one. Halfway up. Hold it. Drop fast. Now, if the halfway up is getting to be too much, come all the way up to standing. That's A-okay. Drop. Pulse. Three, two, one. Halfway up. Hold. One more time like that. You can do it. Come on. Hold it. Pulse. Three, two, one. Halfway up. Down four, up four. Let's go. Get low. Can you touch that knee to the floor? Nice. And up. Woo! Wow. Good one. Shake it out. How's it tushy? Not good. You will need your bench again, so don't get ready quite yet. Whoops. Alrighty. I'm going to grab one heavy dumbbell and one medium one. I'm going to come nice and wide with my stance, so make sure that your heels are quite a bit wider than your shoulders. Alrighty. I'm going to place the lighter dumbbell on my left hand. The heavy dumbbell is going to go right behind my right glute. Sound good? Toes should be pointing straight forward or a tiny, tiny turnout. Alrighty, I'm going to bring that dumbbell down. And I'm going to bring it back. Are we ready? Yes, here we go. Take it down. Down two. Up two. Down two. Up two. Nice. Down. Woo. Down. Nice. Getting four more slow. Three. Faster, I want you to control it. Pull. Pull. If I'm going too fast, slow it down for yourself. You don't need to follow my pace. Three more. Two more. Hold that down. Hold it. Up a little down. Ooh, hello. Four. And three. And two. Down four. Get low. Get low. Four. Three. Two. Come up slow. Four. Three. Two. One more time. Down. Nice. Up. Slow. Hold the pace. Last four. Come on. Hold. Three. Two. One. Shake it out. Switch feet. Woo. Switch hands, not feet. Sorry, team. It's only Tuesday, too. That's not good. It's not a good sign. Roll those shoulders back. Left hand at the left glute. Lighter weight is in your right hand. Roll those shoulders back. Here we go. In four, three. Nice wide stance. Let's do it. Down two. Roll it back. Down two. Roll. Hold it here. Down a little, up a little. Up a little, down a little. Up a little, down a little. Three. Two. Hold down low. Hold down low. For four. For three. For two. Take it up slow. Go. Four. Three. Two. Do it again. Pull down. You got it. You ain't gotta tell me what's on your mind. Pull it back. Nice. Back to peace. Go. 4, 3, 2, 1, and shake it out, team. You're amazing, folks. Shake it, shake it. Alrighty, how we make it out? Oh, this thing's gonna be the death of me. It always falls over and scares me to. Alright, let's put that mini band on. Oh no, it's rain. Oh no, oh no. But I have chicken wings and I have chicken legs. You don't have chicken wings. Or chicken legs, you're silly. Stu always teases you about your chicken legs. She doesn't have chicken legs. Alright, or chicken legs. Alright, so, gonna hit the glutes hard. We'll find the second half of the squat. Alright, so we're gonna squat down. We're going to twist over the front leg. We've done this before. Come back to center, and then we're gonna twist to the side. Now, this side leg lift, I'm lifting, trying to maintain my ankle and knee in a straight line. So I'm not here. Here is where you want to be. And if you want to add that twist, you can. Side view, watch. Twist, squat, lift. My knee is in line with my hip. It's not up here, here. Alrighty, think of a dog and a fire hydrant, yeah? Here we go, in 4. And 3, and 2, take it down for a count of 2, let's go down 2, twist back 2, center, up, down, twist, center, fire hydrant, and hold that, right? That's tricky to hold. Grab a wall if you need it. The twist is optional. You don't need to go in there if you don't want. Down. Twist. I'm going to ask you to give me 2 more to total 6, yes? Down. Twist. Nice. 1 more. We're going to try to pick this up a little bit. Are we ready? At your own pace and not too fast. We're gonna hold that lift. Hold it! Down. Lift. Do whatever you need to do with your arms. Do whatever you need. Get that leg up high for me though. 4, and 3, 2, knee in line with the hip. Pulse it up. can sit on a chair or on the couch. It's just helpful to have your feet, your bum elevated is what I want you to say, not your feet, but your bum. Alrighty. Woo! How we doing? Sit on the end of your bench, your chair, come right up to the edge. Alrighty. Let's body stay. Only glutes. We're getting some more of those glutes coming. Alright, take your hands back. Feet up. Yes, open it up. Open. And close. Open. Try to sit up tall, team. Open. Now, if you're on the ground, you could lay right back as a modification. It'll make things a little bit lighter. Open. Now, I'm going to keep my feet together. Just the knees. Open. And close. And open. And close. Open. Ooh. Open. Faster. Get, open the toes. 4, 3, 2. Toes together. Up to pace. 4, 3, 2. Back to open. Go for 2, 2. Toes together. 2. Exactly same thing. Open it up. 2. Two, bottom leg, two, top, two. Two more each. Go. Super drama queen today. She's extra drama queen.
Oh, I don't think that's accurate.
Alrighty. Okay. Here we go. Come on, we got this. We're on the home stretch. Alright.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay.
And down for two.
Yeah, okay.
Up for two.
Good.
And down for two. Up for two. And down. Up. A little bit faster. Let's go. Hold the top, bottom, lift. Did I still do slow a lot on the other side? I think I did, didn't I? Sorry, I'm having a major brain hiccup right here. Here we go. Four, three, two, hold the top. Go, pulse it up. Eight, seven, six, five. This is my awkward side, so I'm working double time right now. Bottom, pulse it. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, top leg go. Four, three, two, bottom. Four, three, two, top leg go. Two, woo, two, 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 woo, two, two. One more. I remember what I forgot. Bottom leg to the front. What time is it?
Yeah.
Now, time. Come on down. We're gonna do some clam.
Oh gosh.
Yeah. Alrighty, clam. So, knees. Bring your knees in front of your chest. We've got 1-2 minutes left, and then we're gonna cool down. Leap and lift, guys. So fantastic. We need to do wine. We really do. Alright. Knees are from my chest, toes are together. Open it up. Are we ready, team? Here we go. Down and up. Down and up. You should be a professional by now at this, Caroline Mary, with your physique or your physio. Your exercises. Caroline does this every night for physio. Four more here. Four. Three. Two. Hold the top, we're gonna go knee, toe, knee, toe, knee, toe. Nice, four more, four, three, two, one, pulse it back, go, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it, extend, down two, up two. Now if you want, you can bring that foot down, your bottom leg down, or keep it up, you choose. Give me four more to finish, come on. Four. Three. Come on, you can do it. Two. Woo, one more. Last one. And roll it over. All right, last set right here, team. You made it this far. We can finish it. Oh, that sounds very bad. Ooh, that's not cool. Knees in front of the chest.
Okay.
Toes up.
Yeah.
Open. Close. I think I went too slow. Let's go faster. Here we go. Open. Seven. Six. Five. Nice job. Nice job. Four. Three. Woo! We're going to be sitting pretty tomorrow, let me tell you. Knee toe. Knee, toe. Knee, toe. Knee, toe. Four. Three. Two. Hold the up and pulse it here. Go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. roll over here so I don't get blinded by the light anymore. Take off that little torture device right there. Let's stretch them out. Yes. Lay back. Cross that ankle over the knee. And figure four, glute stretch. Woo! All right. Good job, team. That was awesome. All right, so if you're going to join us for our HIIT class at 11, if you didn't see my little video there, drop that foot down onto the floor. We're going to twist. You will need some heavy dumbbells. Alrighty. You can also use barbells for this class, but you still will need dumbbells for some of the moves. Caroline's going to actually use her force test sandbag for both some of her heavier exercises. If you don't have heavy dumbbells, you might want to grab a grocery bag or something you can put some heavier items in, or grab some laundry detergent. I'm probably going to hold the two dumbbells in one hand. You can also use resistance bands to make your dumbbells heavier. So if you have those pull-up bands, awesome. If you've got resistance tubes, you can use them with your dumbbells in your hand. Sound good? And team, I don't want you to be intimidated by this class. Everyone can do it. Alrighty. Foot down, we're doing a torso twist, Caroline. Awesome. Roll over onto your side. Let's get those quadriceps stretched out. Knees together. Press those hips forward. Now we're off tomorrow if you're not joining us for HIIT, but we will be back for, well, I'll be back on Thursday for a rhythm ride at 5:30 p.m. And then I'm doing Leslie's step class again this week at 6:30. Excellent. Roll on over. We're going to do hands down, hips up, and get those quad or those hamstrings stretched out. And let's walk those hands back to the feet. You can stay here again for a little bit longer to get those hamstrings. And roll it up nice and gently. Woo! That felt good, team. Big breath in. Reach. 11 people. Oh my goodness, you guys are awesome. Thank you so much. Switch other side. One more big breath. Shake it out. Woo! You did it! You did it! Thank you so much, everyone, for joining us. If we don't see you at 11, hope to see you Thursday. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Do you know, 1 year ago, Bovadi shut down. 1 year ago today, we closed our doors for COVID. It was that 2 week shutdown that turned into what, 4 months? So, yeah, that's crazy. I can't believe it's been a year. That still blows my mind. It's going to be interesting to see all the COVID videos, classes coming back up on my memory seat. I'm looking forward to that too. Have a great rest of your day, team. See you soon. Bye.
So much.
That's my Anne.